I went up to my uncle's farm last weekend. We go up there every few months for a visit. It's always been so much fun. My cousin Chuck and I are always doing something crazy. There's so much freedom up there. It's great. Mom and Dad, however, they just say it's tranquil, and they're always relaxing. But that means that Chuck and I can do whatever we want without supervision. When we were younger, we used to go down by the dam looking for snakes and yabbies. And this one summer, we built this awesome treehouse. It was huge! We still hung out there sometimes. And one night, we decided to sleep there. So Chuck brought his stack of girly magazines, and some car magazines as well. He pointed out this one car to me, an old Ford Pinto. He said he's been working on one of them, and of course he had to show me. It was nearly midnight when we hopped into the car, and we decided to take it for a test drive. We were flying over the bumps, swerving around the trees, we were screaming so loud we wouldn't even see the fence. And pow! Mom and Dad and Uncle Jack came running out in their pajamas. It was so funny. But Uncle Jack said we have to fix that fence next time we go to the farm. And Mom said I can't drive till I do driver's ed when I'm 17.
No, you got the lead guitar all wrong.
And of course you're the expert, not?
I know the fingers.
Oh yeah? So how'd you know?
Look, I know all the top guitars. It's gonna have to look more decided on than that. It's all out of proportions. Why aren't you at the footy?
Don't tell Lou we're here.
I'll wait in the car, big fella.
Answer him.
Okay, Pop. What's going on?
Well, I didn't feel like playing football today, so... Just...
Where's your shirt?
He spilled a drink on it. Listen, Mickey. Mum and Dad can't know that Declan was here, okay?
Why?
Because they'll be angry that he didn't play footy.
So you want me to fib?
No, it's not really a fib.
Just, don't mention that you saw me, okay?
How much?
What?
How much not to tell?
I'm not going to pay you, Mickey.
Then I'll tell.
No! Mickey, that's blackmail. That's very, very naughty.
Well, what's it going to be? I'm just going to say hi to Declan. $10. $10. Or I'll tell them that you lied.
Fine. Here. Jail for thinking like that, son.
Jail! 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 Hey, I'm Fletcher O'Leary. And gosh, I love doing this. And so, I hope you like what you see.